You're working with your body-powered harness, and you pull the webbing out of your four bar buckle. This is how we fix it. I'm Jeff Waldmuller, CPO with Ottobock. This is O&P Workshop Insights. To begin with, you take your webbing and you're gonna put it through the last final hole in the buckle from underneath. Then you're gonna lace it through the middle one, going down, and then back up through the final hole. It's going to look like this. Pull it tight, and then now you can place it on your patient and still have some adjustability to get your tensions just right. Once you have your strap exactly where you like it, you can lock it by placing the end of the webbing back through the end and pull it tight. And it's ready to go. And it's as simple as that. Let us know what you think in the comments below, and be sure to check out our other videos at Ottobock Professionals.